Once again with the tide, she slips her lines, turns her head and comes away. Where she lay so still there at privateer's wharf, now she quickly gathers way. She will range far south from the harbor mouth and rejoice with every wave. Who will know the blue nose in the sun? Feel her bow rise free of mother sea in a sunburst cloud of spray that stings the cheek while the rigging will speak of sea miles gone away. She is always best under full press, hard over as she lay. And who will know the blue nose in the sun? Who will know the blue nose in the sun? The proud fast queen of the Grand Banks fleet, portrayed on every dime. New hard work in her time, hard work in every line. The rich men's toys are the Gloucester boys with their token bit of cod. They snap their spars and strain to pass her by, but she left them all behind. Now her namesake daughter remains to show what she has been, what every schoolboy remembers and will not come again. To think she's the last of the Grand Banks schooners that fed so many men. And who will know the blue nose in the sun? Who will know the blue nose in the sun? Does she not take wing like a living thing, child of the moving tide? See her pass with grace on the water's face with clean and quiet pride. Our own tall ship of great renown still lifts unto the sky. And who will know the blue nose in the sun? Who will know the blue nose in the sun? Who will know the blue nose in the sun? Know the blue nose in the sun. Know the blue nose in the sun.